Ready boy, surveilling all what's in his sight, and he is butter out again. This last day or so, she's been getting out a lot, but mother men, butter's probably saying, gonna save me a job here, because mother men, she's feeding them with goat's milk in the bottle. So as this crafty Madam Butter, as she decided to, I'll go and let my hair down a bit, I'll get myself out. What you doing, Butter? Hey? Where are you going? Off for a rummage about. We're into, I think, day five, Thursday. No, day six, Friday, day seven. So, yeah. They say in some cases they do get a bit, they do leave the pups for a little while. Well, she's still got plenty of milk sacks on her leg. She has lost a bit of weight, but not too severe. So I did say to Mem this morning that investigating on, she should be feeding on puppy food instead of normal dog food. With a little bit of goat's milk to give it a bit more nourishment. I've tried her with the calcium and tablets and that, but there's only bloody many who'll take them. But she's always been keen on a morsel or two as many like. But butter, no. A normal food, she's sort of turning her nose up. Hi, what do you say, Bread? As he saunters on back into his pound. Round about 5 o'clock, Thursday evening. Very still. Wind's dropped, that's why I decided to put the drone up. I've got a visitor for a few days, the mare she. And there's our moringa tree over there. And the other day we bought, Mem bought in the market town Bang Dong, she bought this little basket, hanging basket thing. which we're supposed to put the moringa leaves in, but bananas, self-cultivated bananas. There's a few hanging there, and there's loads hanging down in the field. And what are you doing? Hey? Bless her cotton socks. She's the friendly one out of three of them, really, like. She won't say boo to a goose. If she sees a stranger, she'll stand her ground, stand up, it's like, and make a bit of a bark, like, to say, who are you? But the worst problem this one's got, weeing. Doesn't matter where she's at. I caught her this morning. She'd been lying down on the patio area, and she came down the stairs. She got to the first, second step, and she just peed. Oh, here's mother. And where are you off to? That reminds me, I better go and fill that blue bucket up. Always keep a lot of fresh water for them to drink. I clean the buckets out, I scrub them out at least once a week, and the red dish there, clean it out so there's no algae building up in it. It's amazing. That's great. Hey, what's all that about? And there's the three of them. And what do you say? And what do you say, Breddy boy? Yeah. Good wide head on him. Haven't you? Haven't you, lad? Yeah. Good asset to the tie Ridgebacks at, on the male side of it. He's obviously, being the male, he's more broader and bigger. Females are a little more, Minnie's very slimline. Lovely face, Minnie! Lovely face on her. Haven't you? Look, look, she's got the paw up. What are you doing? Old Mare, she's flitting about inside, so she wants to be in. Right, doggy's tea time.
And they called it puppy love. Oh, I guess they'll never know how a young heart really feels, and why I love her so. And they called it puppy love, just because we're 17. Tell them all it, please tell them it isn't fair to take away my only dream. I cry each night, my tears for you. My tears are all in vain. I hope and I pray that maybe someday
please.